6-2, OCU on top of Oklahoma Christian, 16:29 left first half. They inbound, top 15 of Robinson. Deep Kennedy off the dribble. Penetrates, gives up to L.J. Johnson. Henry Brooks. They're the only postman on the team out there.
Score 8-2. Stars.
Have some success in working against the 4-4 press against Southern Africa. Adrian Russell brings it up for the Eagle. He's trapped, now passes to Kennedy at midcourt. He goes all the way to the corner, left side to Holly, open for three. Stars are back at the man-to-man, so we'll see how the Eagles approach this on offense. Kennedy has it, right side, looking to pass, now does so to Holly. Zach dribbles into the corner, right side, now back out to Kennedy. He's guarded by Johnson, goes to Hannah, penetrates inside, finger roll off the back of the rim, no good. Ball tapped out of there by Adrian Russell, but Jarrell Wilson comes away with it, running the press, goes it out to Lewis.
That's one thing that was in the paper last week was Coach K said that they did a great job of getting everybody involved, and you can see that there.
Eagles go down low to Adrian Russell on the baseline. Nice bend move, goes to the glass, misses a dunk, rebound by Stars on top.
Score 10-7, Stars.
Joe Kennedy with it. Top of the key, now passes to Hannah. Marco near the top of the key, dribbles right a couple. Bounce pass inside, a chance for Russell, but Adrian just couldn't get to it right there, Jay.
Oh, good catch.
Charlie's in bad. Jay,
one thing I wanted to ask you is, you come out in a little bit of a press. I know the Eagles don't really press that much. Is Coach A, or how much do you all work on the press in practice?
Maybe what is the reason he doesn't want to go? The only reason, our defense is right here, centered around 3-point arc. And, you know, we're going to play a guy that we expected. And if not, we're just going to get back in there like this guy right here. For LJ, we're going to back off. We don't want to get in there.
You know, LJ does take the jumper from the last 15. It's no good. And the Eagles put the rebound quickly. C going down on the right baseline. Caught up in the air. Passes to Hannes. Turnaround jumper. Within 1, 10-9. Did
want
to let you know, one substitution.
Score 10-9, Stars.
They called it themselves back in again.
And I think it's a good sign, OG's calling a timeout here. It looks like they might be a little different.
Right, yeah.
You have to
wonder what kind of attitude they come in here with. It's 4-4 in conference play. Well, now it's a Robinson going inside.
Team leading the Eagles, 32, Dylan Hannah.
But the rest are really keeping close. They're coming alive. Put it down.
Going ahead at the end of the game for Zach Hawley. Eagles trail by 3, 13 minutes left in the first half.
Yeah, I wanted to get your opinion on this. The OCU team seems like the way they play all depends on their attitude. Sometimes they come out and sometimes they don't. Doesn't really look like they have that type of thing.
That's exactly what I was looking at. I didn't want to say that, you know, and then they come down and get a monster dunk or something. But that's exactly what I see, too. They look lethargic. They don't look like they're staying fired. We're scoring, you know, pretty easy on them.
Rob Beach in a trade from the left side. Finger roll is too short. That was Jimmy Johnson with the rebound. He wants to push it. No good. And the
That's the defense that we want to be right there. We want LJ Johnson to bring it down full court and pull up for that shot.
12:24 left in the first half. Eagles trail 12-9. Marco Hanna with it left side. Now pass to Herrick, cutting to the lane. Forces the shot. It is. That's something we talked about, Dave, where Dylan, the guy that sometimes doesn't play with confidence, but we saw him do big threes against Stu and it's carrying over.
Yeah, to me, he won that basketball game.
Right.
And coming out here and finishing up the three-point play.
Yeah, which he does, and gets a free throw. Point well taken, Jay. That was really probably the biggest shot for Dylan Herrick all year over there at Southern Athens. He hit back-to-back threes and really got the Eagles going. Overtime as well with 12 minutes left in the first half.
12 up.
Left lane drop, dribbles to right.
What it looks like to me is Coach K is telling him to take your man up, you know, take your man to the hole and penetrate and all that stuff right there.
And a quick pass to Hall.
Thanks for looking at what
Coming in for Lewis is Junior Williams. Back to 6-8 from the line this year. 75%.
Only 6 points today. Eagles with their first lead. 15-14. Robinson going out. Right now, Joe's going to slow it down. Tries to pass inside to Marco Hanna. He got away from him. Marco had to save it in the corner. Now tries a dangerous cross-court pass that is stolen by LJ Johnson. Johnson leading the break. Pretty free throw line. Crossover dribble to the rack. Left side shot. It's good. For the foul called, and LJ will throw the line.
I think for the Eagles to be successful, they can't make that type of mistake. They can't turn the ball over and give OCU a chance to get them on the other side.
Yeah, we've got to maximize our turnovers. We get a great deal when we come down and don't lose a handle and make a bad pass.
That foul was on Adrian Russell, his second foul. With 11 minutes left.
Maybe get some confidence or something.
Both free throws were good there by LJ Johnson. Stars back up on top, 16-15 with 10:45 left. Pass from Kennedy inside. Just finishing on those free throws.
17-16 Eagles. Eagles, 10 minutes left. Stars.
In the corner, Dylan Herrick for the Eagles, out of Holly, now Zach Winter, who's going to be on the left side, back to Holly, hoping for three, shot on the over Drew, trying to get Mike into the youth penetration now, kicks it out. Eagles.
Checking in on OCU, number 34,
throw, Jason Otis and also Darrell Wilson back in. Well, Kennedy hit the first free throw, so he's got one more. This one up and good.
After coming out at an 8-2 hole, That's one of those plays where I'd like to see Paul go up and, you know, make him earn it. Look like I'd rather see, instead of giving up a cheap layup, going ahead and fouling and putting on the line.
Eagles up by four. On the right wing is Gaspar, now to his feet, down low to front. That's Paul. Guarded closely by Otis, goes to the glass. Not good. Oh, and a chance at the offensive board. Gets the ground. Wilson got through. Now Wilson, now left out to Williams. Back to Wilson, top of the key. Now Williams with a left wing. Takes the three to Kennedy in the air. Foul pass to Hawkins on the right wing. Here's 3-1. Not good.
Eagles. Score 31-20, Eagles.
Five,
14. 31-30 Eagles.
I can't say anything wrong about that possession right there.
Yeah, I was just making the point that the shot is a difficult one, and it found a way in over him. Eagles up 31-22. Stops the key, Gaspar with the basketball, trying to penetrate. There's a foul ball. That's going to be on Robinson. Guilty of the block, and looks like there, man, I don't know how it looked to you, and it looked like from this angle that Gaspar just was about to blow past him, and he just kind of got in the way.
Yeah, Gaspar beat him off the dribble. Good close to move there by Donovan.
Joe Kennedy to inbound, does so to Hannah, top of the key. Marco had already used up the dribble, backdoor cut, Hannah!
Eagles. Eagles with 2:37 left. Eagles.
Starts to penetrate, bounce out to the three-down line over to Marco Hanna.
there. Long pass inside. And Gallup makes the catch. This is a shot.
36-29 Eagles.
37 seconds left for a pass, and 36-29 Eagles with the lead. Jennifer and Atakiki. There's about a 7 second difference between Stoddard and Andy Block, so the Stars will have a chance to shoot. 14 on the shot clock. Rob Peet with it. He's out behind the 3-point line. Another long pass inside for Gaspar. Makes the game.
Twenty-nine, 36-29 halftime. Eagles.
Thinking about her and that you love her and that hope things get better. We'll see you soon. We'll set forward the second half here in the Eagles at 36-29. Oklahoma Christian on top of OCU.
Here we are, I think, to start the game.
Well, they've been pretty much non-existent here in this first half, only 12 foul calls. Yeah, but no one likes the rest. There you go. Well, we're underway here, second half. It's 36-29. He goes on top. OCU gets the basketball first. Robinson with the ball, right side. Now to Johnson. He's guarded by Russell. Back to Robinson. He's going to try a three-pointer overhand, and no good. Russell going to tie the rebound. He went back to start, but he ran offense that time. Now with the basketball, Girl Wilson penetrates for OCU, stops and hits the ball off 2 feet away. Wilson just stops, knocks it down. He's got
31-38, Eagles.
Up by 7, 38-31. This year, Adrian Russell before, he said most of the first half was a big foul, so he might be a little rusty. He's going to get back to the floor of the game. Kennedy with it, right side, out of Russell, top of the key. Adrian over the feet, on the wing, right side, guarded by Robinson. To Kennedy, top of the key, Joe dribbles inside to the basket, lost the handle, and ends up to Adrian Russell's hand, and he is fast. So Adrian will go for that. But again, what we're talking about is lucky bounce.
Yeah, they went to that first half. The Stars
team will be getting all the lucky bounce.
It is your first team
to come off top here. It's like always enough.
It's going to send Adrian Russell to the line of shooting.
Another
statistic
that
Adrian
was talking about was a free throw. We were 5 for 5 and 6 from the line in the first half.
Kennedy inbounds to Holly, he finds a three, and that's 4 seconds, an air ball. Rebound picked up by Williams, and he brings it down to the Stars. Now over to Wilson. He'll try a three-pointer off the back iron. No good. Ball hit him right it up. It's out of bounds. Now Wilson will stay with the thumb. With the right hand. Oh, you see that, Ben, with a nice catch there? 18-17 left in the game. Eagles on top, 38-31. Junior Williams dribbles on the wing left side. Now to Wilson, top of the key. They lob it inside, and Wilson gets it out of the air.
Nice pass there by Wilson.
Now quickly down to him.
Return to the game for the Stars, number 5, Alonzo Robinson.
That's
the number
from the line of pass. It's remarkable, 14 points in this game. That's always good when you get 14 points.
I wonder if this is a career high. Where's Wes McKenzie when you need it?
He's in the back.
Oh, he's got to be here. 40-31. He goes on top. On the left side for the Stars is Junior Williams holding the basketball now to Robinson. He was fouled. Rothstein had a hand on and tipped the whole way.
40-31. Eagles.
That's his first team foul to have.
17-48 left. Eagles up by 9. Stars with the basketball, top of the key. Junior Williams gets it from Lewis left side. Lewis only has 3, but he pulls up in the free throw line for this jumper. No good. And maybe the rest of those games with another defensive board. On the right side, Wilson plays the basketball, now passes his feet. Top of the key, they swing it left side to Holly. Lob pass inside for the man who's high, Marco Hanna. He puts it on the floor, spins, jumper, no good.
.42-31 Eagles.
But more importantly, the Eagles up by 11. The Stars with the basketball. LJ Johnson tries to pass inside. Oh, they're going to call Marco for the foul. He was trying to guard Damari Johnson. He was behind him. But Marco doesn't pick up the first one. That is,
it's his first personal foul.
I think that's a wise move on Wayne Casey's move here. He's going with more of a post game. See that? That's the first time we've seen a guy post up.
Right. Barry Johnson, maybe get Marco out of his offensive rhythm by making him play defense. They go inside. And
make a
side. Now
the
foul going the other way. Javari Johnson lays it in. He's fouled. LJ Johnson. He's got a chance for a three-point play.
Javari
Johnson
is
way less in the first half.
His first personal foul is the 13th foul.
He comes in
one.
He's the only typical post player to start.
Got to think Wayne Pace, like Jay said earlier, trying to revitalize that post game, take advantage of moving down the post for the Eagles.
Barry Johnson at the line, he's only got the 2 points. So make it three and get the free throw. Stars tonight, 5 of 5 from the line, I believe. Now, now, Lewis has it. Thomas, he takes a three-pointer, no good.
Underneath the hall, you forget. Now coming the other way, Robinson, 20 down the court.
37-44 Eagles. 15:45 to go.
39-44
Eagles with 13-36 left.
They're starting to pick up momentum right now. You can see that on their defense.
Well, Joey Johnson, he's 4-4 from the line side. Make it 5-5.
40-44. Eagles.
Yeah, we're coming back. I found my hog with his tracking. Now Kennedy's traffic in. He's just too rough when he goes across the timeline. Now he's looking to get it to a guard.
got to get that motion going. Well, there they go. Hit the backdoor shot. The way he penetrates the side, leaves it for Hawkins, but it works.
You know, we've done a real good job on defense, keeping the flow out of OTU. It seems like they can't get in a rhythm or a flow, but that's definitely our advantage.
Now, can we try to break that cycle pass to Adrian Russell? He goes out. Why is he going to do the offense? He's going to have the left wing. Now pass to the hand, top of the D, 15 on the shot clock. Holly with the right side, now back to the C. Guarded by Alonzo Robinson, back to Russell. Nine on the shot clock. Kennedy with it, he takes the focus out. Holly back to the three-pointer off. Bob takes the turnaround jumper, it's a long two, it's no good. Brian Johnson with the rebound. That time, Russell had one guy underneath the rebound. Now Russell and everybody else came back to the L.J. Johnson takes the three, goes inside to Jabari Johnson, his shot with the left hand.
42-46, Eagle.
Now we certainly do. On the right side, Adrian Russell with it to see. Open three-pointer, no good.
Eagles. 10:47, second half.
Over the Stars, the second-ranked Stars of Oklahoma City University. Stars win the basketball. 10:45, let's see the game. Robinson with it off the wing right side. Now he's down to Jimmy Williams back to Robinson. He's going to go inside. Of course, he's going to stop Robinson.
Yeah, go.
48-46, Eagle.
Swings it left side. Johnson. He's going to penetrate again. There's contact and there's a foul before the shot. Foul on Dylan Harris.
Guys, Rob Lee really
yeah,
has
though.
Been a blow in this game.
He's only had 1-3-2
in the contest. Really been a guy who's been up and line off the points the last 3 or 4 games. So really happy to go up the list for him. No, he certainly has. It's just 3 points in this one. Rob Cross might be all set by
it. Supposed to push off.
Three-pointer, but up by Junior Wilson. His shot no good. Offensive board by Otis. His shot no good. That's out of bounds.
Come on, Jason. Put the ball in the hole. Eagles. 7:35 seconds left.
Joe can beat Marco Hannah
He's been the guy all night. He's kind of goes over.
Yeah. 50-48. Stars. Stars. Chiefs. Seconds.
Thank you. really come out of nowhere and take control. Like I said, he had 16 points in this half. Really, I think this offensive series right here might be the most critical.
.50 stars. Zoe with 17 points.
Yeah. 56, 58 seconds to go. Stars winning. Oh man, that's gonna take about an hour.
Welcome back to the net. It'll be Junior Williams at the free throw line for the Stars. He was fouled by Kennedy. So Junior at the line to shoot two. And a bit, just a tremendous run put on here by the Stars in the second half. Yeah, they show what kind of talent they have. It always like the Stars toying with the Eagles. They let them get up by 11 in the second half, if you remember. And they started running a half-court trap defense. I believe it really just took over from Christian out of the rhythm and offense. They couldn't get anything going. Couldn't get open shots or just the ball on the hoop. Williams hits both free throws, 73-56, with 50 seconds left. Kennedy with it now. Most of you still trapping, doing a good job on defense. In the corner, Zach Hawley takes the three. He was immediately fouled, and he'll go to the line. This might be a long 41 seconds, boys. Jay, what are your... Give us your thoughts on the second half. Things have got kind of a snowball.
Well, you know, it looks so promising. They're starting out. They got up 11. And then all of a sudden, the swapping has changed. Wynn really jumped on his players in that timeout, as I recall, and the rest. Their players responded, and they came out with fire and haven't looked back, really. They've come out and they aren't playing like they're in the nation.
Jay, what do you think a loss like this will do to the team morale? They got a big game at St. Gregory's, which the Cavs are playing good basketball now. That was a tough game in Shawnee. What does this do for the team morale, that game on Saturday?
Well, you know, that's
73-56, 30 seconds left.
To go in on the basketball game.
Heard misses the three, but the team will get the rebound. Rob Seacard, the three, so good. Followed up by Gaspard, is no good. And I think there was a foul over the back on OPU, so it is a foul on DeMar Johnson.
Donovan Gilsmore
from St. Gregory's coming up this Saturday. You know, they came here and they have a pretty good basketball team. And it's not going to be easy, an easy victory by any stretch of the but, you know, they only beat, or OG only beat them by five. So,
right.
And they're not going to win the battle.
They upset OG a couple weeks ago. That must be a tough place to play.
What are they talking about?
Wait, play, like they did the first half.
And even though Jason Stewart's not there, if you remember last year when the Eagles went over there, it was an absolute circus when as another foul.
73-58, 21 seconds.
But when we went over to St. Craig's last year, well, things went crazy. Kevin Hearn accidentally got Stewart with an elbow. He started bleeding. The school president ran out on the floor and started protesting. He got kicked out of the game. It was just a circus. Jay, what are your memories of that one?
Yeah, I think it's going to be exactly like that again.
Darrell Wilson, giving you a look.
Yeah, me and Darrell were summer teammates. We went to Las Vegas and AAU basketball.
Both free throws good there for Junior Williams. He has
75-58. Player of the game, Alonzo Robinson.
Johnson.
75-60, the final score. Chiefs, Stars win.